Topps Chrome Mini Picatinny number 2. It is 4/6/2015. We're going six times, guys. Good luck, everybody. Here we go, guys. First, we'll do the teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the sixth and final time. Bam. New York Jets at the top. And the 49ers at the bottom. A little something like that. Now we're going to go with the names, guys. Here's everybody's name who purchased it through the store. Like normal human beings. No pun intended, my bro. Here we go, guys. Same thing, six times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the sixth and final time. Bam. Todd at the top. Stephen H at the bottom. Line it up. Put a nail or something like that. Yo, guys. All right, there you go, guys. Those are your teams, respectively. I am going to like this. Okay, there you go, guys. Whoop. Trades you guys want to do, let me know. I am going to put the teams in alphabetical order, guys. Makes it a little easier for the break. Guys, there you go. You guys trade, guys. You got a couple of minutes. Give me 1 second, guys. It's right there. Any trades, just write confirm.
How'd you get asked out, DJ? I don't get it. Explain. I mean, if you don't buy it through the store, there's not much control. Quick and easy, huh? I'll let you know, brother. You got it.
Alright, we got any trades, guys? What? I didn't hear what you said. I can't stand this fucking... I really can't stand him lately. What we got, boys? Anything? Yeah, he paid. He sent him a direct.
Oh. What?
Earlier. It's there. I did not, Kings. I did not. I will go right now.
Machiavelli
Mojo.
Love that name, brother. Mini Chrome Blues Balls. What are we in the valley? Yeah.
right, guys. You guys ready? Got you, Kyle. Yo, do me a favor and just I put triple threads on the 9. I just can't find this part to click to put it to the store. I think it changed or something. It looks different to me.
No, you gotta change it every single
day. All right. Are you guys ready or what? I'm sorry, Red River. You know, give him a couple of minutes. I was. All right, last call. I'm about to rip. Matter of fact, you guys talk. Tell me confirmed trades under that line. I'm opening up the box. Let's get it, guys. Triple threads, 9 box inner is going in the store in a couple of minutes, guys. It'll be ready to go. If we fill that tonight, we're not going to do a wheel spin. We're just going to give away 100 plat bucks, alright? So if we fill that up tonight, give away $100. And we still got, after this, the 12 box giveaway. So, has nothing to do with that. Here we go. There is the mountain.
Even the boxes are awesome.
These are. Alright, guys, you guys can always see, here's all the boxes right here. Alright, I'm gonna open up the first one. Here we go. You guys don't have to worry, you're not gonna see any cards. I'm just gonna get the first one underway. So it's opened, all trades. Still be confirmed, don't worry. Remember, I'm taking 2, possibly 3 people. Into the 12 box giveaway, guys, so. Catch up on the sale teams in a minute, guys. I'm gonna finish opening. I got 3 more packs here. I'll open a box at a time.
Where's the first one?
names right there, so.
Who's the phone?
What?
Today?
Yeah.
I'm wondering why they got that
list up. Well, I already told them I put the Raiders card, like it's I forgot which one it is. The car. And DJ with the other box, with this box. West Coast! Alright, here we go, guys. I am confirming trades. No problem, bro. Alright, confirmed. Alright, you already switched. No, I didn't switch anything yet. Alright, so the Giants. Yeah, you got them. Alright. Wow, Machiavelli Mojo wants the G-Men bad. London and I are trading combos. Alright, so you're taking the Cowboys Cardinals and he's getting the Dolphins Chargers, right? Okay, first trade confirmed. It's a four team trade. Alright. Triple Threads is in there, guys. It's in the store. Number 9, Triple Threads. Let's get it. Alright, that's switched. What next? Anything else next? DJ, do you want any teams? People got some teams. We're giving away a wheel spin, Jake. If the person who has the wheel spin does not want it, they can go into the 12 box of 2. So it's potentially 3 people can move on. 2 are definitely moving on. Third one is potential. Alright, that's the only trade I have. Is that the only trade confirmed? He always gets mad. The other 28 people follow directions. I can't help it. I'm sorry, it's swirly. There's, you know what, there's a lot of cards in the other one. There's only 12 autos in this, but still. I mean, there's a lot of cool cards. Alright, cool, here we go, guys. I'm ripping, guys. This is it. I am going. Good luck, everybody. I'm gonna go over here like so.
Evil and DJ both here?
Probably. Pretty sure. I was separating all the boxes, and every time there was a card for Evil, there was a card for DJ. Evil, DJ, Evil, DJ. How much? I'll pull you a Sammy. I don't buy a 1-on-1. Pills, they got you on fucking pills now, DJ? Damn, why don't you just take the straight dripper, man? You lose out, man? What happened?
Alright, guys, let's pop.
Go. I'm here a few times. What up, DJ?
All right, guys.
What
go.
Up, Red River? How are you?
All right, remember, guys, all rookie base ships, guys. Good luck. Refractor, Earl Thomas. Mettenberger for the Titans. Black Mini. First auto, James White. the New England Patriots going out to Aaron R. New England Patriots. Very nice.
They are all minis.
Backwards. T.Y. Hilton to 25. Oh, 15.
Bam.
T.Y. Hilton to 15 for the Colts, baby. Way to go, Packy girl.
Watch the year this guy's gonna have, huh?
Jenkins. To 102, Logan Thomas for the Cardinals going out to Jake. To it, refractor. On top for the skin, Seastra Camo. Washington Redskins going out to Ava, the 99, Garoppolo. Antonio Brown, refractor. And Matt Forte of the Bears. Alright. Packy girl, packy girl, packy girl. Packy girl is the truth to drive the coupe. Come on, baby. I'm gonna, yo, in the last case of Topps Chrome Mini, we had 3 1-of-1 printing plates. 3 1-of-1 printing plates in one case. Better? I think so. I don't see the cheese sauce though. I take that shit offensively, man, when I don't see that. Straight up. I wanna be able to come on the break. I wanna see cheese sauce just spreading everywhere. Moncrief. David Fails for the Chicago Bears. Big Kev, that's you. Kevin's Bridgewater. Fantasy Focus for the Bears. Refractor Anthony Barr. 90 of 99, Jordan Cameron for the Browns. Refractor, Robert Quinn. Yo mama, how small wood for the Atlanta Falcons to 102, card number 9. Mary, Julius Thomas. Josh Gordon of the Browns, refractor. Guys, next box. Here we go. What about DJ? DJ KB, right?
Celtics. They all have their own box.
Alright. Yeah, just make sure, because I got some more stuff for him, too.
Jose, can you see?
It's good, though.
Meg, come on.
What's up?
Sent Brian's to them.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, Pack Rat. Yes, you do hear your name, DJ, because you have...
Well, you're too nice about that shit, you know?
Because you have two boxes going out of cards. So I said anything that is there for you needs to go in your package.
To get graded?
Yeah, I'm going to try and get into a large flat rate, but we'll see what happens.
DJ?
Yeah.
I'm gonna meet him this weekend on the drive and meet him, you know.
Where?
In the city.
Where's he from?
Where is he?
So I'm not saying it?
What? Oh, just kidding. Alright, guys.
Oh my god, you guys are ridiculous. I said package, so.
Ooh, Eddie Lacy, Green Bay. Love it.
Okay. Pat, right? Pat, you're still up. I'm surprised.
Woo! Evan Darius! Look at that! Pink baby! Green Bay strikes back! Man cub baby! 16 of 75.
If it makes you two feel better so you guys don't have one up on each other, you, Evil, and DJ KB, you guys have the same boxes going out. The same exact. You got. These guys got the
someone
most.
Made it over like 320
the other day, but I know you said the box. Odell Beckham refractor.
Hello? Hello? Yeah, you're ridiculous. You don't need insurance. You just need a signature. Why are you paying for insurance? Or whatever. When you get signature, you have to guarantee to sign it to get it to you anyway.
DeMarco Murray.
They can't, they got a guarantee it gets to you. They can't lose it with signature.
They can lose it with fucking insurance on it.
They can lose it with insurance on it. What's the difference?
And they won't pay you.
They're not going to pay you.
Darrell Revis refractor. Listen, yeah. Man, he likes doing what he's doing. Just let him do it.
That's what he wants. He feels comfortable. That's cool.
Out of 25, Austin Safarian Jenkins,
well,
pink
sure
for the bit of
even.
$1 million if you want. Sammy Watkins.
He's saying if they lose, at least he gets $700 back.
Hell yeah. There you go. Out of 102, Carlos Hyde. There you go, Niners. Stevie, that's you, babe.
If he doesn't pay insurance, he just pays signature. Would he get anything back?
No.
No.
$50. They put $50 on all priority packages, covers $50 automatic.
That's all you'll get.
That's all you'll get.
All right. Especially with that super coming.
The best way to insure it is to insure it for like $50 and signature.
Why?
Well, because this way they have the insurance tracker locator on it and the signature locator on it. And it's only going to be
that,
a few dollars.
I think the insurance is like in case the truck crashes and goes into the water.
Hey, it's only once every couple of 2 weeks he gets a package, so.
Really?
Postal service is grimy, guys. If you ever have a package, you can show that shit for $1,000. If you do not have a receipt saying that you bought the item for $1,000, not from an appraiser, oh, it was worth this or it was worth that or it could have been a graded 10, it's worth $9,000. None of that shit matters. Just so you guys know, none of it has any matterance. You know? Tell you what, these cards aren't that bad to open, as much as I thought they were. Alright guys, good luck. Here we go. Got a variation right there. Alright, first up. Out of 102 for the Raiders, Demaryius Moore, Oakland Raiders. Love these cards, man. Jamel Charles refractor. Remember, guys, all rookie base ships. There you go. Ooh, Roethlisberger, 4,000 yard club, Pittsburgh numbered. They put so many more hits, like inserts and everything in these than the regular chrome. Out of 210 for Big Ben. Johnny L, that's you. This is a variation right here of Jimmy Graham. It's a short print. Little ship. Jadeveon Clowney, refractor auto, Houston. It's you, Jake. Love this kid. 63 out of 75. Refractor auto. Very nice. Odell Beckham. Reggie Bush. Moncrief to 99 camo. Colts are just hitting, Packy. Tillman. Tom Brady's going to be the fantasy focus. Till he stops throwing touchdowns. Odell. Oh, no. Andre Williams. Odell. Damn it. world. Hey. Still want to get your Odell Auto. I might have sold for that price, whoever was offering that. If it was a real offer, I would have did it. Bortles. I mean, that's a lot of bread to take a risk. Refractor, Silas Reed. Devin Street Refractor. Clowney. Blake Bortles, 36 of 50. Jacksonville. Big Kev, that's you, babe.
Not that good. They're green.
Oh, yeah, I know. Isn't that cool?
Yeah. It's still not
amazing. It's nice, though, right? I figured change it up a little bit, right?
Yeah.
Wait till you guys see the new packages coming your way. Some of you. Colored packages I got. Colored packages I got for the people. No, I mean, I was going to get different colors, but I didn't really feel like ordering more than one at the time. I don't know, there's something going on. I forgot. I was like, nah, I better not. Oh, yeah, I want to try it first, that's right.
But it's not as fun, right, Ann Swirly?
What?
To go to bed and watch the Giants get skunked on YouTube tomorrow.
Hell no. I'm not going to stump you.
Freestyle.
I already
you're
told
not
you that.
Sorry.
I already told you, Auntie. I ain't skunking you, Auntie.
Colored packages. Don't Google that.
Yeah, who wrote that? You fuck.
Jag.
Well,
they were all saying it before because I said you have two packages going out. So they all started talking. Do not, Dixie Girl says. TJ goes, wow, this is a surprise. I told him you don't have any packages going out. Oh my god, you guys are ridiculous. Wait, I'm moving all this around.
Come on, baby. I want to see something crazy. I mean, listen, rightfully so, I've been pulling some real hot stuff tonight, so. I still want to see more, though, of course.
No, yeah, I didn't even realize that Ann Swirly and Swirly.
No!
We got Swirly and Ann Swirly.
They're related?
Nah, he goes, wait, this is Ann Swirly now, Swirly says.
Oh, Swirly's here too? Nice, yes, there is.
Ann Swirly goes, I've been Ann Swirly for 9 years now.
Loving it, Swirly.
Alright, I need to stack business cards. Where are they?
Down underneath there.
Yeah. Guess how long I've been.
What? Alright, I see some black action. Del Beckham, Jamal Charles, Hartline, Refractor, out of 15, Stephen Morris for the Jacksonville Jaguars, Kevin. Latimer. Andre Williams, Refractor Auto for the G-Man. Damn, I wish it was Odell for you. 116 out of 150. Don't worry, I'm working on it, girl. I'm working on it. I'm going to go up in there and get it for you. Don't worry. Come on, baby. I'm going to go up in there and get it. Come on, Bertha. I want to see some gold action tonight. Keith Lee. Refractor, Jeff Matthews. Demaryius Thomas. Julius Thomas. No, it is Demaryius. Demaryius Thomas. You know, it was fucking crazy. out of 98 of 99, EJ Manuel camo for the Buffalo Bills. Buffalo going out to Nathan. Out of 102, Dre Archer for the Steelers. Deshaun Jackson refractor for the Skins. First pack I opened sitting there, that's why there was a refractor in it. I thought it was something I left over. Boys, I see camo in here and girls. Rodgers. CJ Mosley for the Baltimore Ravens going out to Reyes. I've seen that one before. I've never seen this card before. I'm going to put it in your pile as a veteran, but I haven't seen it. Refractor for Johnny Manziel. Never ever saw that before. David Fales, how fucked up is Tops to put two David Fales in? It's good for the Bears and Kevin, but retarded, man. Andrew Luck, Indy. Cromartie for G-Men Refractor. Base out of the way. We're all rookie base ships in this stuff too, guys. So Carlos Hyde. And a 99 camo for Richard Sherman, the Shermanator. Triple Threat is in the store, guys. I'll tell you what, G-Man gonna do something exotic. Exotic, okay? Not only are we doing a 12 box giveaway, oh, look at this, Mikey Evans, the 50. Not only am I doing the giveaway, of 12 boxes, okay? I'll tell you what, if you fill that Triple Threat up, okay, guys? If you fill the Triple Threat up tonight only, if you fill that Triple Threat up, I'll give 4 prizes away. I'll give away 100 to one person, no wheel spin in the break. I'll give 100 away to one person, 50 away to another person, and a hobby box away to another person in that Triple Threat break tonight, number 9 in the store right now. Just so you guys are aware, if you want to get in where you fit in, fill that up right now. It's over $200 I'm going to give away tonight in the store right now, Triple Threat. Pick your team number 9. Go fill that up. $100 giveaway, a $50 giveaway, and a hobby box giveaway. I don't mean suck. I mean, it's just not a good card to get in this. How's that sound? DJ, you want a code? Here, I'll give you a code, homie. Here you go. It'll take me 1 second. Here, take this code, DJ. 30. I'll give you a code for $40. And a discount, 40 off, DJ. Enter this code exactly how it appears, DJ Free. It's coming in your IM now. Copy that, enter it, and go buy what you want, babe. Alright, go right to the store and purchase it. Makes it that much easier for lists. You see how fast I was ready to go with this Topps Chrome? As far as making the list and doing the random, it was done in 1, 2, 3 when it's in the store, guys. Anybody can break things when it's in the store. I mean, I put a lot of stuff together on the fly for you guys, and it's not as easy to do and a little confusing, and it sucks. Sometimes there's errors, but you know something? It's just on the fly what you want to do at the time. If it was all shit that was in the store at all times, just set, it would be done 1, 2, 3 because it's right there. You know, that's what the idea of paying for a store is. It does it for you. You know, but I always try to look out for the peeps and do what they want to do. So now tonight I'm going to do some crazy stuff. Remember, the 12 boxes are being given away as well after this. The 12 boxes will come after this. I don't care if the Triple Threat's full or not. The 12 boxes will come after this. Give them away however you guys want. One person gets them. You guys want to do splits. If you guys are here and you all agree. Guys, 2, 4, 5 boxes here, 2 sealed still. This one makes 6 with the halfway point. Blake Bortles, Jaguars die cut. /99, Eric Ebron, D-Town, Detroit Lions. My boy, Jerome Face. Jace Amaro for the New York Jets. I like this guy. If he wasn't a Jet, it would definitely be better. New York Jets going after Todd. Yo, I didn't skunk you. I didn't skunk you, and Swirly. I forgot to get my no skunk love. I did not skunk you, girl. Fractor Eric Ebron. Bishop Sankey. I don't see many Martavius Bryants. 4,000 yard club. Peyton the Man Manning. Jimmy Garoppolo, rookie. Brandon Coleman, refractor. Out of 50, Jimmy Graham for the Saints. Casey, that's you. Out of 102, Jordan Cameron. Out of 99. Wow, I say I've never seen this guy before. Clay Matthews. Okay. All right, here we go. Five left with this box. I think it's going to turn into a stellar case. Here it comes. Here it comes. We have 3 1-1s in the first one and none in this one. Like, come on, baby. I think they were down there. I saw it. Last I saw them.
The box got moved.
Oh, I haven't seen it then. Up next, triple threads. It's a major, major juice giveaway. And the 12 box Sunday night massacre. The Easter Bunny Killer. Not cold out. Wasn't. All right, guys, good luck. Alshon Jeffrey.
Congrats, Bakers.
LeSean McCoy. Oh, congrats, homie. Very nice.
It's his third kid.
Ready for the majors in 24. Yeah. I guess my kid will be playing your kid, right? Mike Evans, Tampa Bay, die cut. Andre Williams, Big Blue.
Colvin Refractor. Like Evans Bridgewater. At 102, Kiko Alonso for the Bills.
Jeez, kid can freaking slug. She's got a freaking swing, man.
I tell you what, man, he's not joking. My little girl can play ball. She's just, like, really, really good, like, everything. Form, everything. She's so good, man.
She hits it over the fence every time. You gotta go chase it in the neighbor's yard.
Yeah, she really does, and she's only 5, and this is when she was just turning 5 last year. She was like this. It's really so incredible how good she is. I mean, really, like, she was on a little league team with all, like, 6, 7, and 8-year-olds, and she was just the best one on the whole thing. Robert Heron for Tampa, but, you know, I'm not gluting my kid, you know, like that. My boys, you know, can't get out of their own way right now. Tell it how it is, you know. Connor Shore, the Browns camo, very hot. Des Bryant. Fractor, Buchanan. Some of your guys' names on here really, really, really make me laugh on the low. I miss somebody. I miss him, but I don't. I mean, I do. I miss the guy. He was really, really cool. But it always, he brought too much shit to, like, Miss Scruffy and them. They banned the guy and But he was so cool, bro. He made me laugh every day. Like, I look forward to saying this guy's name every day of my life. Like, it was just so much fun. Who is it?
Apple Cider.
Dick and Cider!
Apple Cider?
Dick and Cider! Like, this dude made me laugh so bad. Then he went to Card World and shit. But then he started disrespecting Mr. Scruffy and stuff, you know, like, bad. Because they had banned him somehow. I don't know why. I never got into it with him. But they banned him for something he did. And he started making up these wacky names like, yo, Miss Scruffy eats Poonanny and, like, crazy shit. Like, you know, and I'll be honest with you, man. Like, that's just going, like, above me, asking for trouble, you know, and I mean, I haven't seen him in a while after that. He couldn't get on, he was blocked or something, like, totally. But he was so funny. Just the name, man. Like, who comes up with this? Dick Inside Her. Dick Inside Her. Like, it's so funny, man. Like,
this fucking guy.
Yeah, Raiders got some stuff. Evans, Richard Sherman. Oh. Richard Sherman Refractor. Drew Brees. Out of 102, Brian Hartline for Miami. Refractor, Storm Johnson, Jaguars. Nelson. Alshon Jeffrey Refractor. Sammy Watkins. Andre Johnson. Houston Camo 86/99. The Archer, Black, Odell Beckham Jr. to 15! Wow. I was gonna hit you, shit! I told you! 3 of 15, Odell Beckham Jr., baby!
It's Swirly!
And you know this, Swirly! Damn, that dude Machiavelli offered you like $3 bills for this team. This card's gotta be worth a cool $300-$400.
It's a 15.
Woo!
Die cut.
Wow. Die cut's a 15. That shit is just pure fire. Knew it was coming, man. I kept telling you you're gonna get it.
Jeez, Toss.
One touch with a slab, baby. One touch with a slab. 3 of 15. Odell Beckham. Oh, yeah, I like football, would say. I never seen a mini die one touch, but you know something? Time for everything, and this is one of them. Official tissue. Bam, baby!
Pro Mini's hot, man. It's a good product right there. Who would have thought I'd say that about a Topps product? That shit's hot.
Yeah, it's good shit. Good schnizzies. Landry for the Dolphins. Way to go. I'm so happy for you, man. Real talk. Real talk, Answer. I am super, super ecstatic for you. Oh, he's still here. I was just talking about that earlier. I actually said, I'm like, yo, whoever offered you that Machiavelli guy, I'm like, I would have took that 300. All day in America, because, you know, you're only getting 12 grafts in here. Only getting 12 autos, and we had 2 doubles already, so it's like, I don't know, man. It's just, to me, I would have jumped on that, and I would have been sick. I would have been absolutely swirly sick. But I guess, you know what, you gotta look like this. If you get the Giants for a punk ass $37 and any full case break with Odell out there, I guess you just gotta take it with drive and just say, you know what, I'm going for the gusto. Well, that was such a hot dog.
That's a big one.
Hell yeah, Mojo, I would take it, man. Yeah, I'm definitely taking that all day. Today, tomorrow, I'm taking that money. Even if you would have said two, I probably would have took it. Like, that's a pickup right there for the break. You know, I mean, 37 against 200, it's like, you know. I don't know.
Swirly's hooked now.
Happy for her. That's great shit, man.
Awesome.
Two autos added. Two autos so far added. Hold on, we got 3. So there's still nine boxes. There's only one auto per box. You got 2 of them. You got a Andre Williams and a die cut of Odell. And I see a color I've never seen before. It could be something stupid exotic. It's this crazy colored green, like a green sparkle carbon fiber look, like crazy looking under here. I told you this case was gonna start heating up. After box 5, I said it was gonna start heating up.
You got it.
What is it?
It's a Dixon Cider music video, I think.
Oh, you know him?
No, it's like a song someone made. Dixon Cider.
Oh, well, that's what he says he worked for. He says he worked for that cider company. That's what the guy told, originally, Dixon Cider, told him. I said, where'd you make the name of it? He's like, yo. He's like, I work, Apple. It was an Apple cider company. That's what the original story was. I never believed him. I mean, it could be true. Jordan Matthews. Nice. Carlos Hyde. Come on, where's this green at? Oh, there it is. Devonta Adams refractor. Here it is. To 15! Pierre Grosjean. What's that? Pierre Garçon to 15, the Redskins going out to.
Sold for 306 on March 9th. 10 out of 15. Even so, it's almost 1,000% profit.
Oh, yeah. Kaepernick. Yeah, that's a good one right there.
900% return on your money.
Reggie Bush. Refractor Evan Darius. Benjamin, and at a 102, Trent Murphy. Very nice. Oh, look at this! Carlos Hyde to 15, die cut, 1-0! Oh, oh, man, baby! This case is just on fire now. 8 of 15, Carlos Hyde, one of the first on-card, like, I've ever even seen of this clown. What is going on right now, Stevie? That's you, babe.
I want it.
This is hot.
That one's gonna go up. Wait till the season starts. Tell that it's gonna go up.
At a 99. Charles Sims, Tampa Bay Bucks, camo. What a freaking break this is turning into, man. Craziness right here, man. Loving it. How do you get 2 out of 15 die cuts? Well, we did have the 3 101s I told you. The first case. You can check that out on YouTube, man. We had 3 101 printing plates in the first case, so.
Machiavelli was there for days, man. I've been in there for 4 or 5 days. I'll put another one in.
And they fucked up and put two of those in here. Two Odells. No plates, nothing. Just those. Before that, I mean, it was just like an okay break. A couple out of 10, out of 15s, but it's just not auto stuff. The autos have been horrible up until now. For me, anyway, I mean, they've been horrible to me. Terrence West refractor. AJ Green. Woo! Jimmy Garoppolo, 8 of 15. Loving it. Jimmy Garoppolo, 8 of 15 for Aaron. Nice, Aaron. Way to go.
You get one of those in a whole case of regular Tops Chrome, and that was like the case.
That was huge.
Huge.
Huge. Matter of fact, no, you didn't even hit out of the 15. If you hit a pink one out of 75, you were doing good. Brandon Marshall, refractor. Here we go. Gaffney for the Panthers. 93 out of 102. Eagles, Sean McCoy. Devonta Freeman, refractor. Uh-oh, 10 of 10. Gold, Torrey Smith, Ravens. Combo team. Going out to Reyes. Gold, Torrey Smith. Torrey Smith?
Yeah.
Really?
He's a good player.
Okay. Jimmy Garoppolo. Odell Beckham. Oh, Jason Morrow. Double auto again, man. Two of the same fucking guy. Jason Morrow of the Jets. 92 out of 150. Numbered refractor auto. I mean, again, Todd, good for you, but I just think that's so lame how they're doing that, man. I mean, it is what it is. We don't pack them. They do, but still fucking bullshit. Mettenberger. Die cut. Last box, guys. Good luck.
Yeah, we don't want some duplicates of Jason Morrow.
I mean, I think he's good, but he ain't. You know, if he was on the Jets, he would probably be much more talked about. But still, at the same time, yeah, you're right. You don't want to see duplicates of him. We had duplicate of Amaro and fails. I want to see a 1-of-1 in the last box. Come on, printing plate. Let's do it. Man, Jets can't either, but I still think they might. Yeah, they might put it together.
Patriots win again.
No way.
In the
I don't know.
And the Dolphins finish too. The Dolphins could even get a playoff berth as a wild card. Boyd becomes the next man.
Boyd's not even on the team. Here we go, guys. Let's do this. That was special. Jimmy Garoppolo! There you go, New England. Aaron, Jimmy Garoppolo. Way to go. That was a good auto. 14 out of 15 for Shazier. Pittsburgh. Johnny L. That's 14 out of 15. Way to go, man. Good stuff. Thomas. Reggie Bush. Marius Thomas Refractor. Cam Newton Refractor. Sammy Watkins die cut. Save the punch for last. Tom Savage Refractor. Odell Beckham. And last but not least, here we go. Let's finish up the run. Julius Thomas. Fifteen out of 15 for the San Francisco 49ers. Black Attack, Colin Kaepernick. A lot of low numbers to finish this one off, man. And again, out of 102 for Roddy White and the Atlanta Falcons. Last card in the bunch. Way to go, guys. All right, guys. It fucked up, man. Guys, here we go. Alright, guys, here we go. Camos, C-Strick. Cameron, Moncrief, Manuel, Mosley, Sherman, Ebron, Issa, Shaw, Johnson, Sims, out of 102, Roddy White, Logan Thomas, Your Mama Have Small Wood, Carlos Hyde, Marius Moore, Dre Archer, Garcon, Cameron, Alonzo, Hartline, Murphy, Gaffney, Black, out of 15, Shazier, Kaepernick, T.Y. Hilton, Stephon Morris, Pierre Garcon. Gold out of 10, Torrey Smith. Pink, Austin Seferian Jenkins. Refractor, Odell Beckham Jr. Big Ben to 210, to 210, 4,000 yard club. To 50, Blake Bortles, die cut. Mike Evans, insane throwback right here. The 85 lookalike to 50. To 50, Jimmy Graham. LaShawn McCoy, 1,000 yard club, non-numbered. And we had Garoppolo to 15. We had Carlos Hyde to 15 die cut auto, and Odell Beckham Jr. 3 of 15. Very, very, very hot, guys. The autos are, we had two. Jimmy Garoppolo, James White, David Fales, Abrindarius Pink, Jadeveon Clowney Refractor, Andre Williams Refractor, David Fales, Jason Morrow Refractor, Heron, and Jason Morrow. 11, 12. 12 autos, guys. Cool. We had two variations. We had the, I don't know this guy, Issa Abdul Quadis. Him and Jimmy Graham, they were backwards. I'm assuming they're variations. Like that, guys. Thank you for the break. We are going to do the random right now. Two people will move on to the 12 boxer, and one person will get a wheel spin, and or they can move on, whatever they choose. Whatever they may choose. Guys, here we go. We're going to redo snake eyes. Eight times, guys. We are going eight times. We're going to take all the teams. Random the teams. Eight times. Top spot will get the wheel spin. Bottom two will move on. If the top would like to move on, you know, the wheel spin winner, without spinning the wheel, they can move on to the 12 box giveaway. Whatever they want to do, it's their decision. All right, good luck. Remember, we're going eight times, 3 and a 5. Here we go, guys. Good freaking luck. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, the final time, one wheel spin, bottom two, move on. Bam! Green Bay Packers has the wheel spin. That is Man Cub. San Francisco 49ers and the New York Giants move on. So, you're a move on, you're a move on. Guys, move on, move on. All right, you guys are moving on. Man Cub, you won the wheel spin. You got to let me know if you want to move on or you want to spin the wheel, Man Cub. The decision is all yours. I'm sorry. Yes, yes. And Swirly picked the right time to pop in, man. Right time. All right, Man Cub, is going to be a select few people. This will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 7 people will be in it. We're going to do a random, and we're going to give away 12 boxes. I will, however, take a vote if you guys want to split it up where it's 2, 2, and 2, or all 12 to 1. I said 12 to 1. Doesn't matter if you guys want to do something where you split it. That's all on you guys. It's 12 boxes.
all types of boxes. Leaf Draft Football, Score, Autograph, three autos in there, four autos, three autos, Score, Contender boxes, Strata box, HIT, Upper Deck 2015, Sweet Spot helmet card inside every box. You know, they're cool. You can have it shipped, sealed, whatever you want. You want the wheel spin. All right, good. Wheel spin for you. All right, guys. Here we go. You trying to be, I don't want that box. He's sick, fuck. All right, guys. Here we go. Let's get it to the wheel spin. Alright guys, here we go. This is the wheel spin, guys. Everybody who's new here, we do this in all full case breaks and or hit drafts and big fillers unless otherwise stated. We got a 50, this is a double play. You take this, you get 20, and you can run with it. Or you can risk it, roll the dice. If you roll a set of the dice and they're even numbers like that, you got an 8, that would be even, you get 40. If they're odd numbers, you know, an odd number like 7 total, the total between the dice, something like that, you would get 10. Nobody walks away a loser. Spin again, 40, 15. Hobby box is opening day, 100, 50. And all ties go to the left. Good freaking luck, guys. Here we go, everybody. Here we go. This is going out to Man Cub. Good luck. Come on, baby. Big money, big money, big money, big money, Man Cub. Big money, Man Cub. Oh, Luke, that's why I say it. These are the things I say. Ties go to the left. Ties go to the left. See that? I can't blow it. 25. You get 25 freebie. So there you go. Your spot was almost covered on platinum. Alright, 25 bucks. Go to your plat account. Thank you for the break, everybody. You guys rock. No doubt, man. Thank you.